Dana, name a question you might ask a bald man about being bald.
Why in the world do you sweat so much? Not you.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Not you, Steve.
Well, you say it, not you, Steve, but you know, I'm the only bald person over here. Right now. Somebody gonna piss me off about this question. Let's see that right now. Why you sweat so much? Liz, how you doing?
Hi, I'm great.
Okay, straighten
big
the diamond
fan.
Up right there.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. I have a good husband.
I know. See, we like for our wives, put that diamond straight up and down. Let them see it.
I like the bald man.
You like the bald man? Yeah. Yeah, the people always tell me, why'd you cut your hair? Because my wife asked me to. And when it's bald, they do things with it. Don't look down now, Liz. You know it's true. Name something a bald guy might put on his head for a night of romance.
A toupee.
Toupee.
Whipped cream.
Don't nobody know that, but that is a real good answer. Whipped cream. Welcome back to Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. The Matarazzo family, 159. Ziggler Gassoni family, not on the board. Gimme Gayton. Gimme Melissa. All right, guys, point values are double. We got the top six answers on the board. Here we go. Name something that would land on a bald guy's head that might slide right off.
Bird poop.
Bird poop. All right, Renee, name something that will land on a bald guy's head, might slide right off.
I'm gonna say a raindrop.
A raindrop. Raindrops.
Yes! Yes!
Charlize, name something that will land on a bald guy's head, might slide right off.
A leaf.
A leaf. Maddie, name something that would land on a bald guy's head that might slide right off.
Dust.
Dust. I can tell you right now, it sticks right up there. Dust.
Okay.
All right, Kenzie, only one strike. Name something that would land on a bald guy's head that might slide right off.
Hair gel?
Yes.
Hair gel.
Perfect.
Why would he put hair gel?
Not just like, I don't know. I have nothing else to say.
That was a good answer.
I think so.
Hair gel. Oh. All right, we got two strikes. We gotta be careful. Matarazzo family can steal.
No, Mom, come on.
Shampoo. It's not gonna land on her.
Shampoo. All right, guys, name something that would land on a bald guy's head that might slide right off.
Am I saying it? I guess. A hat?
Yeah.
Have hats ever slid off your head?
Huh?
Have hats ever slid off your head?
Well, no. But that doesn't mean it's not up there.
You know, I don't know.
But I like the way you referenced me.
Yeah.
I do like that. Yeah, with your little head full of damn hair. Mr. Curls. Woo! Hat! Number five. 4.
I said it.
Number 2. Here we go. TL, name something that you might compare a bald guy's head to, TL.
All right, I'm going with my family, Steve.
All right, let's
hear it. I'm a family guy.
Yes, you are.
Gotta go. I want to answer.
24 grandkids.
24 grandchildren.
That's right.
So 4 great-grandchildren.
4 great-grand. You a family man.
Yes, sir.
Same woman, 45 years.
45 years.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Got you.
Family says pumpkin head.
The hell you down here laughing at?
Because the way you look at me.
Oh, okay. Because me and you in the same club, partner. Well, I don't really appreciate the pumpkin head term either, but you down there laughing hard. Like you got a head full of Antonio's hair over there. Let's go with pumpkin head. Mr. Tim, only one strike. Give me a reason a bald guy might say he stopped wearing a hairpiece.
Women like him better that way.
Women like him better that way. Yeah. It is. It is.
It's true. Yeah.
More men should join the club. When you're combing your hair, if you don't start combing to right here, come on. Come on. If you're combing your hair and you just comb the sides, come on. Come on, just walk over towards the light. It's all right. It's a beautiful thing over here. If you're taking hair from here and combing it over to there, just come on. Just come on. Now, you gotta always make sure you're walking into the wind. You can't ever walk against the wind.